the HP-210, and it's not an HP-210A, and those, the HP-210A have the silver knobs, and they are suited to do the four, the quad, four speaker quad thing, and that regular HP-210 is just a regular stereo. So, you get the operating instructions along with, you get the original manual, the original owner's manual, owner's instruction manual with a stylus. And then I did a, the record deck is a MA65 or C116. And so I included operating instructions for that, just a little more detailed. Refurb advent speakers with new woofers, replaced woofers from parts to the room. Sound amazing. The record changes. Okay, the dust cover has no cracks. Can you tell I'm excited? Turned up really well. The record deck looks great. And in fact, it had the, it's plastic on this stainless circle. Okay, so I just put four LPs on. And B33, size 12.
Precious love, precious love, precious love.
Right. This rocks. Okay. This should not be sitting around waiting to be sold. And it's been a while since I've gotten excited, and I love the HP-210, so it all makes sense when it works. The receiver's all been cleaned up and potentiometers, so there's no static. To all these songs full length. Oh, look at that. That's awful. I just got it. Oh my god. You know what? I got cut out. Killing. Shut down. And again, hope you like it, hope you love it, hope you buy it. Thank you.